Yo guys, what is up? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Alex. So hope you guys are doing great. Hope you guys are taking good care of yourselves. Now today's reaction video is a special one because yes, we are going back all the way to Legends Never Die by Juice WRLD, the Juice WRLD first posthumous album by him, and they're rumoring that The Party Never Ends is his last posthumous album. If you think about it, if it is his last album with Grade A, there's still chances that we still get songs like when Juice WRLD collab with like other artists, like the Evil Twins EP that could probably possibly come out, songs with Marshmallow as well. Apparently there's loads of Marshmallow songs he did with, and other artists that we don't know. And you know, Ali Lodi might be able to release some music on without having to be stuck to that label. But none of that. Today we're gonna react to Man of the Year, but this version has both of the versions, both verses. So from version one, the one the album dropped, and then after when the album dropped, they changed it to an older version, which one they said Juice WRLD wanted. But we all know that Juice WRLD, when he previewed this song on his live, he had both of these verses. So we're going to be listening to the one with both verses in, of Man of the Year. This is going to be epic. I'm excited. And let's get into it. But before we do, leave a like, subscribe to the channel. Make sure you hit that notification bell because it's important. I'm just trying to get out there. I love you all. Let's get to 1K. Let's do this. Juice WRLD. Let's see this amazing. Both verses.
Cheers.
This guitar part is so sick.
Sipping cold, being like it's beer.
Hey.
I'm in London, so I'm screaming cheers.
Just before we go in, when the song starts going. You know what's funny about this song is how like every other song on the album is talking about, like, you know, he's talking about his drug usage and it's bad for him and he's regretting it. But then this one, this last one, it's completely opposite. It's like, I have money, we got pills, let's have fun, let's just party until we black out. It's funny how he could, like, it goes all the way from that. Like, it goes from talking about how deep it is, and then he goes from the last one, oh yeah, let's just party. And that last song actually shows, like, you know, yeah, you go through all these dark times, but at the same time, you want to party and have fun. And this song represents the fun part.
Man of the year, still got problems. Looking in the mirror, you look awful. Talking to myself, do it too often. JK Juice WRLD, you're so awesome.
See, that's awesome, because I like that part where he says, looking at myself in the mirror, you look awful. He's basically talking about himself. He's looking at himself. And he's just saying, JK, you're so awesome. Basically, he's like complimenting himself. He's giving himself self-confidence. Like, you know, when you're on drugs or on alcohol, you give yourself that extra boost, that confidence. And that's what he's saying in the mirror. That's funny, because he's like singing and dance. So let's celebrate this. Let's celebrate this moment. And he said, I know my lyrics saved you.
When I know my lyrics saved you. Let's raise our hand and sing and dance. I know my lyrics saved you. I know I helped your breakthrough.
You know, when I first listened to the song, I actually genuinely cried. Because it's amazing how he knew his music was helping his fans. And he was very interactive with his fans. And he's saying this lyric. I know my lyrics saved you. I know my lyrics saved you. I know I helped you break through. He's basically talking to all those people struggling with those problems they kept inside themselves. And he loves it how he was able to help his fans come out that shell and break out. And he's saying, like, his music helped these people to get out, talk about their stuff. Reach out for people, and I think that's an amazing thing. I actually turned and cried when I listen to the song.
Hey.
Hey. I'll jot them down in my town. Oh, that was a clean transition. That was clean. Also, that electric guitar coming in. This would be such a fun video for GS4 if GS4 Studio had that made a music video too. Dude, it would be so funny. Let's sing and dance. I know my oh. So he's changed it, saying, "I know I'm here to save you." It's interesting because it's like he's saying, like, you know, I'm here to help you out with these problems, but in terms of like he's saying he's gonna use his music to help you break free out of your demons. Hey. Life is a puzzle, bro. It is a puzzle, and it'll take you time to piece it together, but you don't have to rush, you can just enjoy it. No? Go for the wet adventures you want to go to, go do the stuff you want to do. Go create your legacy, go create your story. You know, it's your own time to piece out what you want your life to be. Yeah. Hey. Let's fuck them together. Damn, you freaky ass fuck, bro. Where to find those girls? Oh, acoustic. I think this is like one of my favorite songs by him. Just generally how upbeat it is, but it's so deep. He's thanking his fans and he's giving his love to his fans, saying that, you know, I'm so grateful that my music helped you guys get out there and, you know, break out that shell. I think it's a beautiful thing. It's a deep song. I love the vibe of it. Fuck yeah. Catch you guys in the next one. And yes, I will be doing an album review when The Party Never Ends releases. And any songs that drop out, like singles or whatever, I'm like, if it's unreleased, I ain't gonna listen to it for a second. But when it does, you will know that your feed is gonna be full of it. Alright guys, peace, love everyone, take care, and have a beautiful end of the weekend. I love you all. Catch you next time. Baby, from out of town, above, you know.